A group of Michigan State University researchers explored Seven Lakes State Park, searching for the only species of venomous snake found in the state of Michigan, the eastern Massasauga rattlesnake. Across the United States, the eastern Massasauga rattlesnake is listed as a threatened or endangered species in every state it exists in, except for Michigan, where it is currently listed as a species of special concern.
Michigan is considered the last stronghold for the species, so we're trying to collect all the information we can.
So the idea with it is, because it's only classified as a species of special concern here, understanding a little bit more about the variability in habitat conditions that occur for the snake throughout southern Michigan is crucial.
Crucial because the more information learned about where these snakes thrive, the better the Michigan Department of Natural Resources can set up proper habitat management. So we followed along as they hiked and searched for rattlesnakes.
Where is it?
She's right in here.
Okay. Oh, I see. Yeah, I see her. Okay. All right. Get that bag ready, Brianna. Ah.
She's a good size, Stephanie. Can we get her out in the opening? Okay. We're coaxing it in the tube. And now you can handle it safely.
There.
And that's an eastern Massasauga rattlesnake.
Once caught, the team takes note of where the snake was located, what type of habitat it was found in.
She is.
They learn the sex, weight, and length of the snake and check to see if the snake has any health issues. Additionally, these snakes are implanted with a temporary tracking device, then released back to the wild at the spot they were located.
I can hear her already.
The implanted device emits a specific radio frequency which the research team can listen for. This allows them to relocate the snake after their initial capture. This is useful when tracking where the snakes are moving and learning what type of habitat they prefer.
She's big.
Yeah, she's a big one.
Moving forward, the information provided by Dr. Rick Campa and PhD student Stephanie Schaefer could be essential to preserving the habitat crucial for the survival of the eastern Massasauga rattlesnake.